Hey, now we're ready for one of the great texts of all time, the Odyssey by Homer. 24 books in one epic poem memorized by the poet who was said to have been blind. That's an amazing, amazing tale. All right, let me read this up to you. You've got the transcript as part of the course, but I think you're going to find this fascinating. Let's get into it. Okay. Time as the medium of transformation. The heroic journey takes time, and often that means that one is far too impatient for real growth to occur. Sound familiar? The Greek term for this is anagoresis, wisdom through suffering. So while the Iliad, the precursor, the prequel of the Odyssey, was devoted to the polar opposites of metis and BA, metis, thought, BA, anger, as evidenced by the intelligent ploy of the Trojan horse, the brilliance, of course, of Odysseus, and the heroic bravado of Achilles, respectively, the Odyssey transforms what it means to be a hero by forging and forcing the individual, Odysseus, to learn the balance between metis and BA, between thought and anger, as he attempts the long journey home to Ithaca. As you read, consider the applicability of some of these Greek concepts to your specific situation. Extrapolate further. Consider how your town, your city, your country is organized relative to these ideas. Most important, find a place of natural beauty to ponder upon these questions. Let's face it, it's all about inner and external landscape. One other thing that will help you with this book. Think about individual, society, global. Those things will all come together. What happens on the individual level is mirrored in the societal level, is mirrored on the global level, and vice versa. That has great ramifications for all of our actions, but you'll see it evidenced specifically in this text. Okay, have some fun, enjoy the reading, some great activities. Do well.